and run the ball, and they did a pretty good job at first, you know, by bringing them two big runs. But we had to come on there and come together as a team, and we just started penetrating as a defense front.
Fourth quarter, you guys really held Harris in check. Talk about if you just adjusted to him and not letting him beat you guys.
I mean, we all knew coming into the game he was going to be a big threat. And, you know, just the fourth quarter, we always stress to each other, we want to win the fourth quarter. If we win the fourth quarter and they don't score, they don't win.